follows, I think, that not only is there no conflict between genetics and religion, but in fact, religion may guide science by adding revelation to some of the traditional scientific approaches. That there exist statements in the Quran shown centuries later to be valid would support knowledge